And then we take a step, and step, step, and we're still looking at the center. Step, step.
What do you mean the center? Is it still looking at the chair?
Yeah, that's always the center. Okay. Step, step. You can go a little higher this way because you have to keep balance. Keep yourself level. This part.
Are these with the bagua feet too?
Yes.
Straight to the inside of the curtain.
Yes. Okay, now we're done. You see? Okay, I'm doing short. Notice I'm doing much shorter steps. This one.
Do shorter steps or just a medium?
Do what you can. For me, I have to do shorter steps. When I was practicing, I realized I can't do long anymore. Okay, so you want to keep all the upper part of the body relaxed as you can. Okay? How are we doing?
Are you trying to look at the center or not?
Yes.
Okay,
at the beginning you don't.
Okay.
All you do is walk and feel how you're walking to keep yourself balanced.
But the shoulders are supposed to be relaxed?
Relax. Okay, and just go around and keep it in your mind that that's the center. That's all you have to do is keep it in your mind. No, you don't have to look it. Okay, Bill, look straight on. Feel yourself balanced. All the way. See it's all. See how we all shake? So that's showing you that you're not really balanced. Okay? This is to train you to continue. Alright? Now this is actually for, in Bakwa terms, this is like the middle. We're going to do the upper and the lower. Okay, and these are just warm-ups. This is warm-ups for, on the left. Just make it smaller. Okay, keeping everything straight. Alright. Alright. This is just a little introduction then. We don't have too many people we can do. Alright? What we're going to let you do is do your feet. Okay, circle. We'll do that and then we'll do the squeeze out. Up. Okay, next one is quite easy. This one also looks at the center, and this is, it's called the lion's head, the lion ball. And the thing is, you see how you're, and you can do it. This is actually different, from here, and this is the same thing. Oh, I'm sorry. Here, like this. Not over here. This is a different type one. This one's like here. It's lower. This one is higher. And it's more or less, this is the lion's ball. That's what it's called. Okay? And this, again, we're looking at this finger now. Okay, here. Keep it up higher. Go short. Take smaller steps. Just walk first. We're not trying to get it really well. Beginning steps are just gentle. Let's see how you're doing. Okay. No, it's this. No, it's here. You're holding a ball. There are two different types. See, one's this way. One is this way. And it's lower. It's totally different because it's actually rolling people around. This one is different. This one's both arms here. Okay? Okay. All right. Keep going. Whew. It was easier at home. How we do it? Like that, huh? Hurts? That means you're tightening up too much. Okay?
I thought these
were
supposed to loosen me up.
They loosen? Oh, yeah, well, they do, but at the beginning you're tightening. Okay? Round off yourself up, Bill. Round it off. Your hands. You gotta be rounded. You're having a hard corner with your right hand. It's too, okay? Should be more rounded. The elbow should be rounded, right? Okay, here, see, you're going back like this. It's here. Forward.
Oh, okay.
All right, so it's rounded. Okay? She's doing it very well. See how the roundedness is a little low, but that's okay.
Mine or his?
Your hand is a little too low. Bring it up a little bit more, but your other hand is okay. Yeah, okay, see? Keep walking. And then we'll do one more. Do you think if you had a more solid one, would it be better or less good enough?
I don't know.
Okay. No, that's a good answer. You don't know. Okay, so we'll do it each time. When you come here, try to do it. If you find in a ball at the Dollar Tree, I don't know if they have them right now, but I saw every so often, I think in springtime, they have a ton of a whole container full of those things for their house. Okay? And so you can get one of those or two of them and then just work with your legs each day. You know? That's one of the things my teacher when I had my leg messed up, he had me do that. And that was easier and easier. And then I got a basketball. And then I got a medicine ball. The medicine ball for the day. That was only 5 pounds. I still have the medicine ball. I haven't tried it in years. That has a little weight. You know what a medicine ball is weight. So with this one, and once you feel strong enough, all right, that's right. Okay, then you go something strong. Give you more resistance. Okay, go slow. Because, you know, like, I tore up my knee, so rehabilitated. It took a while. Okay, and that's okay. You want to do shake yourself out. Okay? But you're going to feel really, when we do the set, you're going to feel a little bit. Okay? So, just go slow, just take your time. Alright? So, if you push it, you can really, okay. And that one also. Alright? Okay, because it actually firms up your legs too. They used to have an exercise on TV a long time ago. They used to squeeze a lot of women used to do it. You do that too much. Way down, your muscles way down to your groin. Really too much. Or massage them after you put. You do a bunch, massage yourself. Really good. And a lot of blood is more up there. Yeah. Nice. All right, ready for one more? There. Okay. These are only three. These are used for a warm up. Alright, this is actually the warm up when you do okay? The last one is the ox and those. This is really hard. Okay, they could be two ways you can do it. Looking forward and just looking down. Both of them are difficult. One's a little less than the other. It depends on how you feel. For me, this is really hard for me to do. This one's easy, okay? Then I'll walk. Okay? You're here, and then you just walk. This time your whole body is just turned towards the center. And it's round. It's almost like you're holding, you know, remember, like you're holding the tree? Uh-huh. Okay? Outward. Upward, in, out. Okay? There, and relax your shirt. That's why you're tight. Shoulders. There. actually, you notice, as you step, it always gets out of, and you have to realign yourself. Realign.
To the side.
Yes. Right. Okay? Do that. Then when we finish, and I just did this to get healthier. And for the next 2 days, it will hurt my head. So relax. You gotta relax yourself more. Your upper body.
And the other is down here at the waist.
Okay, that one. Oh, I'm sorry. This way. It's hard, really hard for me to do that. I feel a lot of tension in my back. You know, my spine feels. No, it's a flat. Not on this side.
No, it's not to the side at all.
No, it's in front of me. Okay? Here. And I tend to lift too. Put a rope in the center, and then I said maybe they may take it wrong, like they're a dog or something, but I was thinking as long as they can't stop the rope, then I will be turning with them whether they will be okay.
So am I doing this?
Yes. Two shoulders. It seems like that's your big thing. Okay. Yes. Okay, we only have 20 minutes left. Okay. Put that away, okay?
Okay, ready,
set.
Check continues.
excuse me. Yeah, step forward, punch, step back. Okay, open up, brush knee to the windows, turn, brush knee to the left chalkboard. Punch underneath the elbow, step back, go to the back windows, push, brush knee, turn, brush knee forward, brush knee towards the windows, hand comes over, covers, push, back, push, back, now we do the extra, open, close, brush knee, left hand, right hand, sink, come up, and palm. Come back, and close.